Hello, this video will show you an alternative in selecting the same row in each worksheet using a VBA macro. As most Excel users know, if we group all worksheets, we are able to dynamically select the same row. However, if we need the base VBA code, then we need a macro like this one in Visual Basic for Applications. Insert a module like we are doing here. Remember to type Option Explicit at the top of the module, which will force us to declare all variables by using the dim or redim statements for each macro. Don't forget to notate your macro, which we are doing in green. We will call our macro Active Row Across Sheets. First, we want to disable the calculation, enable events, and screen updating properties whilst the macro is running. Then we want to declare the specific object variables for our macro. Just as we've documented here, we need to capture our active row location. Next, we want to save the location of our active worksheet, which we will move the cursor back to once the macro has run. As described in green, this code will be the looping piece of the macro. This piece of code will select the same row in each worksheet. As an example, we will bolden the entire range in each sheet of the workbook. The macro is finished looping through the sheets. We will move the cursor back to the original sheet and to cell address A1. The macro is complete. We can now re-enable the three Excel properties which were disabled at the start of the macro. Let's review our macro and ensure it is 100% correct before we run it. We will return to the worksheets and test the macro to bolden row 1 across all sheets. As we can see, our macro is correctly working.